Guess who's going to Wisconsin?
This guy, right here.